We should stress that anyone thinking of stealing any of these plants would be wasting their time. That's because the levels of THC, the active ingredient which makes it attractive as a recreational drug, are absolutely minute. They're about 0.2% or less, and that compares with up to 20 or even 30% found in recreational drugs that are sold illegally in this country.